A 14-year-old boy is grounded for, like, forever thanks to this stunt. He took his mom's new BMW out for a joyride without permission, and when she found out about it, she chased him down and let him have it.
I just found him.
This mom is giving chase, and the car she's pursuing...
Pull over now!
It's being driven by her own son. 14-year-old Aaron Martinez is being called a modern-day Ferris Bueller after he hatched a plot to sneak out of his home in El Paso, Texas. How'd he do it? He turned off the Wi-Fi.
At that point, it blocks out my cameras, my home security. I don't see when the doors are being opened or closed.
Lisa Martinez was at work, unaware that her son was heading out on a joyride until she was tipped off by another mom.
I immediately called my daughter and I told her, go outside and see if my car is there. And she said, it's not there.
Lisa sped home and picked up her daughter, who recorded the whole drama and posted it on social media.
It just kept going and it was getting funnier.
They tracked down Aaron with his buddy in the passenger seat.
Pull over now!
He came to a halt pretty quickly.
Give me the belt.
At which point, mom hopped out to teach him a lesson he'll never forget. She proceeded to discipline him right there on the side of the road.
It's my son's well-being, his livelihood, his best friend's well-being, not to mention all the people on the roadways.
Aaron says he realizes he made a big mistake.
I deserved it. It was a bad choice. And I just can't do it again.
Pull over now!
Turns out this was not the first time Aaron has taken one of his parents' cars. Like we said, he is grounded until further notice. His mom also took the door off its hinges to his room, and she has confiscated all of his electronics.